ada punya resipi.
Dalam box ada resipi.
Pergi bagi saya nak tunjukkan dia orang ni.
Okay, so you've got the bread maker, you've got the blender, and then
multi cooker.
Multi cooker, itu saja.
Yeah.
That's all you need.
Yes.
Ha.
Chef, smart.
Hello. Yeah. Thank you. Everybody should have this, sayang. Everybody should have this because nowadays the ingredient lah. Dalam ni ada recipe dia.
And yeah? It's your recipe, kan, chef?
Yeah, dalam ni semua nampak kita dah bagi. Yeah, story dia. See? French bread boleh buat, whole wheat boleh buat, multi grain, okay? You want to be? Chocolate cake pun boleh buat. Boleh buat chocolate cake saya. And then kita boleh buat, kita boleh masak pulut. You know sticky rice? Nah, sticky rice. You can do sticky rice inside this machine also. So it's quite fantastic. Eh? And the harga is very nice.
Yes,
okay?
And it's also very portable, yeah. Very easy to use.
You like that about you like also, huh? Okay, now let me take out. Chano, can you help me to take out the lock? Ambil roti keluar kan? Duduk dekat atas tu. Okay, see?
That is gorgeous.
Gorgeous kan? Alright. Make it a photo. You don't have brick cutter. Look at the brick. Look. Nah. Oh. Wow. Best eh? Sekarang saya nak buat kuah makan sama roti. Yeah? Okay. It's very nice here. Oh. Lovely. Okay. Nah. Masuk balik. Diam. Okay. Now I'm going to blend all the ingredients for the ayam kalio. Hello. Can you help me please? Panaskan minyak dulu. Jom, blend. Yeah, just blend this. This is very simple curry, yeah. Ini masuk eh. Okay, just a little bit and then lengkuas. Halia, bawang merah, bawang putih, punya hidup, cup.
It's all the bahan yang wajib for
ayam kalio.
Yes.
Ayam kalio is very nice, yeah. One of my favorite also. Ini kena kecilkan sedikit. Masuk. Thank you. There's a rye. Halia. Okay, that's all? Okay. And buah keras, okay, come. Candle nut, tahu? Tak tahu? Masuk. Okay, let's go. Oh, hari ni channel lah, buat dalam hotel lah, dia punya mata kecil satu. Ada ribbon tu. Okay, talk about here, we have our safety gadget. Yeah, as long as if you don't lock this, dia tak akan berpusing. Ni, selalu ni tak ada niat dia. Okay? This is not sama. Your plug, I think. Okay. Can we check technical, please? Technical dia, tengok. Oh, tak masuk lah. Mana ada shot ni? Kena masuk tengok. Sorry. So, you must have your that one. Next time, must always buy yang apa tu? Yang
that's
it. Okay. Sorry. Tak sengaja. Okay, now, kita panaskan. Yang ini pula, kita ada dia punya control panel. Ya, back to the okay. Ini boleh buat rendang dia. Dia can make rendang. Boleh buat roti dada. Boleh buat cahaya. Apa lagi boleh buat? Kek tak boleh lah eh. Ya. Yeah. Buat pancake. Pancake also can. Very busy. Ya. Yeah. And they come into two plates. One pot is what a hot plate. The hot plate is all for beef. And then barbecue. Yeah. Or other things. It's fish for everything. This is for the hot plate. Okay? Then kita boleh buat grill. Ya, kita boleh buat sate, kita boleh buat barbecue, bonus chicken and everything. So, you can also fix that when you grill it, you can also cover. Nampak dia? So, it's easy ya. Ha, okay dah. See, it's very fine. This is everybody favorites. Right? Bau dia. Is it fine?
Yeah.
Halus kan? Biji pun hancur. Ha? Pasal saya seedless kan? Tak ada lah. Tapi ni ada biji yang mahal. Yang besar tak ada biji besar. Okay, always cook with feeling, with heart. You know, always love cooking, you know. This is one of the key ingredients. Happy family. Yeah? Tengok texture, halus tadi. Ya? Yeah? Yeah, once you do this, it's very fine. Yeah, the color is nice, yeah. The height is also good, yeah. Dia tidak merecik-recik. Kekapkan tulis. Yeah, and today we also using santan sawit. Yeah, this is our coconut, yeah. We using santan sawit today. Very fresh. It's already in the market, kan? Ah, dah ada kan? Ah, yeah. Because it's also support Malaysian product, yeah. Okay. Kita kena tumis betul-betul tau dia. Nak makan roti tak? Nak. Sebentar ni kita potong roti lah. But the roti is betul-betul sedap, I tell you. So easy. Oh! Kamu cantik dia pantai, lalu pergi tangkal. Okay, now, see? How much the... Chano, how much ingredient you use for this roti? This one kita buat apa?
Ini multigrain.
Multigrain. Tepung apa? High protein, all grain,
mentega,
yeast, yeah.
So it also means you can eat really healthy at home. Just the breads in the market.
Try the magic fingers. Try the magic fingers. That's it, lah.
Don't be shy. Huh. I know you're all right. You're looking at the face.
Yeah. Sedap, nah. That's it, nah. Siapa ambil tu masa saya tahu dia lapar. Lepas lagi. Cuma I cut some of it today. Lembut tak ni? Dia sedap kan? So nice. You see all. So healthy. Okay. Come here. Dah, rasa dia. Yes, that's nice. Okay. Dah rasa. Dah nak ambil. Dah rasa dah.
Hari ni ambil tu.
While waiting for my rempah to masak. Yang paling best ni, kita tak guna bahan awet.
Yes.
Itu yang best tu. Healthy kan? I already tell lesson. Now I want to do my own drink. Yeah.
Yeah. You can make bread at home.
Yeah.
It's much better as well.
Datuk No, this is not for him.
Soal lagi.
Okay, sayang. Tapi kari belum siap lah. Oh, actually you kicap dengan kari. Okay? Alright, that's half more. We should bring crab lah. Huh? Sedap kan? It's very soft. Yeah, Dato, you can see the ingredient inside. Nowadays, kadang-kadang you tak payah beli lah. You pergi dekat the kedai-kedai jual bahan-bahan cake. You know, bahan-bahan cake. Oh, you can ask your pembantu rumah or ask somebody, just weigh everything. Timbang semua bahan. Ini rugi untuk air snack, air selasa, air ragu, air kamis. Jadi tak.
How much
is the bread maker? $399. Okay, now kita masukkan lah. Masukkan ni. Ayam. Chicken pieces. You see, always throw the ayam tu, buang kulit dia tau. Nampak? Always cuci ayam dengan garam kasar. Dia bersih. Sampai dia kesat. Ya? Yang lendir-lendir tu kadang-kadang, ya Allah, hari tu saya makan kat mana? Kanlah kita nak menanda apa kan? Sotong kita mana kena mama tu? Hanyi dik, keluar balik sotong RM4. Betul, it's not the same. Tak boleh lah. Okay, then kita masukkan santan sawit. Kita kena cuah daripada paket. Dia pun dah dapat promosi. Kita tak sibuk sangat. Itu pun tak apa-apa. Alright, so that's it. Kacau dia elok-elok. Yeah, so sedap ni. See how the... this one is also nice. Cantik santan sawit ni. Okay. Parut garam, gula. Mana dia? This is your salt. Little bit of salt. Sikit. Okay. Sedikit, just a little bit of sugar. Lepas tu, sedikit stok dekat ayam dia. Perisa ya, perisa. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, by having pan sonet multi cooker, you can produce chicken curry. What a Malaysian favourite dish. Betul tak? Kari ayam is considered heritage already of Malaysia. So with this one, you can produce chicken curry. And the best thing is, you can also put asam sikit. Asam keping. So the best thing is that, lepas masak ni, you can serve. Yeah, you can put it on the dining table and reduce the temperature. So your ayam kari panas lah. Makan dengan kulit kuning, nasi lemak, pensonet roti. Pensonet your roti. Pau. Yeah, betul tak? So what you need is a very affordable stove, which is our pensonet multi cooker. Yeah, it's a Malaysian product. Reasonable with this pensonet and multi cooker pot, the whole family happy. Gaduh suami bising, anak bising. Kau masak satu kari ni, apa letak the meja dengan roti ni, makan sekarang. Semua tak gaduh dah. Ya, everybody happy. So ladies and gentlemen, while let it cook and simmer to the perfection, and this potato we going to add later because I dah rebus awal. Okay, all this you must organize your kitchen. Right, thank you so much, yeah, for attending our mini cooking class. Yeah. So hopefully after this you can share and taste. All right, thank you.